I should say a word about some of these composers may not be familiar to you.
Christian Wolff, you've probably heard of, but maybe you don't know his music very well. Of the so-called New York School, this unfortunate term, which came into use about 1980 or so. I say it's unfortunate because there was no New York School. But this so-called New York School, which was a group of friends around John Cage, including Earl Brown and Morty Feldman. Now, Christian Wolff was the youngest of this group, and in fact, he's the only one still alive. A very, very prolific composer whom I have known, who's been a good friend of mine since 1956, so I know his work very well. In fact, I just came back from Berlin where Robin Schulkowski and I did a recording of some of his music for piano and percussion. This is a piece called Small Preludes, which he dedicates to the British composer Chris Newman, who lives in Berlin now. I'm playing six of the 20 preludes. Then there's something of my own from last year. Then there are two pieces by the Japanese composer Yuji Takahashi, whom you may not know. The first is called Rozhinkes mit mandlen, which is a set and arrangement of a famous, quite famous Yiddish song by the man who started Yiddish theater, Abraham Goldstein. First there's Mendelssohn. Mendelssohn's song from the Songs Without Words, number 17. Then the Takahashi, and then Mendelssohn's Song Without Words, number 18. The duetto. This is followed by an etude of mine. Then one of the Etudes Australes by John Cage, number 9, which I chose somewhat arbitrarily. Maybe we'll have a chance to talk about this tomorrow morning. I don't think we should have any discussion today because everybody's been sitting in this room all day long. In fact, there's really nothing left to talk about, so I'll just play. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.